Here we are in Philadelphia for this afternoon's matchup between the Baltimore Ravens and the Philadelphia Eagles. On paper, it looks like there are a lot of holes out there on that defense, especially against the run, and they're facing one of the top running teams today in the game.
Yeah, it shows on paper that they struggle stopping a run, and it's a reality. They have struggled all year long, and today they better put some weights in their pocket. Because they're going to see a lot of runs right at them. Are they going to be strong enough to stand in there and take it? I don't know. Well, I'll have to see it to believe it.
Has some space to work with. Ravens in for the score.
You always tell the kick returner, when he's in the end zone, don't take it out. This time he does. Look at the blocks. Look at the speed and the moves, and takes it all the way for over a 100-yard touchdown.
Ravens getting set for the extra point. The point after is good. It's still early in this one. The Ravens are leading by 7. The Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff. The tackle is made. Trying to beat the play clock. A timeout charge to the offense. Real tough starting spot here for the offense.
Gun.
First and 10. Throwing now to his left. Sticks to his hands. Breaks free. Slips past one player. And he's taken out of bounds.
Nice job by the offense picking up that first down here to start the game. And that is important to give you a little confidence, to give you some rhythm, and most of all, just release some of that pressure you feel.
The defense comes out in the nickel. Back to the air here on first down. Easy catch there. No one near him. Touchdown, Philadelphia Eagles.
Good job by the offense. They get in there. They tie this game up. Now we'll see if the defense can take advantage of that momentum and keep it on their side.
And the point after is good. Eagles getting set for the kickoff. Always a threat, and he'll start his return now.
Well, there's nothing that time the kick returner could do. Terrible blocking up front. Nobody gets their job done, and that's why they have bad field position.
They face first down. Rice, searching for space to the right.
Number 27 on the carry, gain of 7.
Second down and three following that nice run. Play action fake, looking to throw. Makes the catch in open space. He's in the end zone, touchdown.
Well, we're talking about some of the fastest humans on earth. And we take into account you can't touch them or breathe on them. That's how they're able to get open and make so many catches.
Now they'll try for the point after. Extra point is good. And after that extra point, the Ravens are leading by 7. They're lining up for the onside kick. They want to get the ball back. That'll stop the clock with that timeout. They want the football back as they line up now in an onside kick formation. That kick came right at him, and it looks like the receiving team has recovered. Here, a split backfield.
And let's go, base 24. Base 20. What is it?
Out of the gun. Vicks looking long. Wow, what a catch. In the promised land. Touchdown.
Well, that score ties the game up. Now, on the defensive side, you got to come out there and take advantage of this feeling you got going now and get the football back for your offense.
They'll get set, looking to convert on this two-point try. The quarterback put an additional 2 points on the board as they convert. They line up here for the onside kick. They want that football back. It looks like they've recovered the onside kick. First down here.
White 20. Hey, let's go.
The play clock's running down. From the gun. Airing it out. Has puts up 6.
Nowadays, so many kids, they grow up, they want to be wide receivers. I don't blame them. They're out there, they get to catch the football, they get to score touchdowns, they get to do dances, and you're not really allowed to hit them either. What a job.
The Eagles for the extra point. And the extra point is good. And after that extra point, the Eagles are leading by 8. The kicking team now getting set here for what looks like an onside kick. And it looks like the kicking teams recover the onside kick. That penalty is, of course, going to be accepted by the defense. They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. And the give now to Ray Rice. Defense swarming at the line of scrimmage. They feed him the ball again. And D'Amico Ryans makes the tackle.
Power running. A lot of teams in this league don't even do it anymore. This team, they can power it up in there and pick up those tough yards. Now third and four following the run. Gets it again here. He'll be brought down, but not before picking up the first down.
Good job by the offensive line there on third and short. Even though the defense knew it was probably going to be a run, still able to get in there and barely get that first down.
It's first down as they head to the line. Looks to his left. Tackle by Trent Cole.
Well, the one thing about picking up a couple yards, it's better than not losing a couple yards. Nice catch by the receiver that time.
Offense lines up here. Second and nine. Trying to work the middle of the field. That catch will extend the drive.
What a job by the quarterback, finding a way to throw that football and pick up another first down. They are marching down the field right now.
Now first and ten. Handoff to Ray Rice. That's a gain of six.
Well, what you try to do so many times in the NFL, do the unexpected. The defense is expecting pass all the way. Everybody's running to the quarterback. What do? You confuse them. You mix them up. You run the draw play. That's why it was an easy one.
Second down, four to go. He'll throw it over the middle. And it's intercepted by Asamoah. Brought down by Trent Cole.
That was a terrible throw by the quarterback. When you're off target like that, you deserve to throw an interception. Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's giving to the receiver outside.
Vicks looking long. Makes the play. Touchdown.
Boy, the defense is going to be upset after this long touchdown throw by the quarterback and receiver. They made a mistake out of position, and the offense took advantage of it, and they get the long throw for a touchdown out of it.
Lining up now for the two. Trying to work that left side. That hurts. The two-point try is denied. They're lining up here for the onside kick. Kick is turned away, and the receiving team has it. Watch the safety. He's creeping up. First down and 10. Rice. Tackle down at the 42-yard line.
You got to keep your offensive line aggressive. So you got to let them run the football so they can hit those defensive linemen. The run didn't pick up many yards, but it's still serving.
Second down and 7. Looking across the middle.
Well, what do you want them to do? The design of play, the guy is wide open, the protection is great, and just an awful throw by the quarterback. When you get situations like that, you must take advantage of that. NFL quarterbacks cannot miss wide open receivers.
These defensive backs are ready for a battle. Offense lines up here. That's a pass all the way. The reception, easy, wide open.
I used to love it when I threw those short passes, screen plays, whatever, and you get a long run after the catch. Shoot, looks good in the stat sheet.
Go, go, go!
The safety up in the box here. Now in rhythm, the quarterback drops back to throw once more.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position. Nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads. Leads to another incomplete pass.
Hold on. What you got?
The safety is up in the box right now. Second down and 10. Scans the field.
There's a couple ways to get to the quarterback. Run over the tackle or run around him. It doesn't matter as long as you get the sack.
Here's the safety inching up for this play. Play action. He'll fire it out to the left. A tackle that had to be made. That'll set up fourth down.
This team, one of the better tackling teams in the NFL, and they play the situation perfectly. They give up the short completion. They come up and make the tackle. Now we have a fourth down.
Shotgun formation. He'll fire it out to the left. Gains 16.
Good job by the offense. They're in the red zone. They're down by more than 7, but the defense, can you stop them and just give up the field goal try?
The offense heads to the line for the 7th play of the drive. In on the stop.
This team is definitely committed to the run. There's no doubt about it. And when you're committed to the running game, hey, a lot of them are not going to work. That's okay. Stay with it.
This will be the 8th play of this drive. He gets it again on this drive.
Well, a short gain on the run that time by the offense. When you're a running football team, listen, there's going to be a lot of ugly plays that don't work. You just got to keep running it.
About to snap it for the 9th play of the drive. Touchdown. That'll close the gap.
When you're behind in the football game, drive down and score. They did that. Now the next time when they get back out there, they got to do it again. Show some patience and drive it down the field.
Lining up now for the 2-point conversion. There's a whole lot of shifting to the left by that defensive front. They'll run with it again. They will not find a way into the end zone, so they'll only get 6 points out of the trip. They're lining up for the onside kick. They want to get the ball back. The receiving team has the recovery. Split backfield here.
Let's go. Base 24.
First and 10. Eyeing that left side. No way that would be completed.
I think that's the hardest pass a defensive back has to defend. The long throws down the field. You have to wait to the last second to make your play. That time the defensive back did it. What a play.
Eagle.
Second down coming up.
Gun.
Takes the snap from the shotgun. Vix looking long. Off the mark.
Number seven goes into play.
An extra tight end on the field for this one. Third down and 10. The throw to the left. Jeremy Maclin makes the grab.
This is why I like quarterbacks who get underneath the center a lot. When you get underneath the center, you can deceive the defense because they cannot see where the football is. You can fake reverses. You can fake the run. You got these play-action passes that generally work and get you some easy completions.
They've come out in a dime package. And he's thrown to the ground.
He's hit with a sack on the play. 7 yard loss on the play.
Go.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions. Offense lines up here. He drops back to throw, reaches out and grabs it.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards, gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. First and 10, going across the middle, as good as it gets, touchdown.
Well, you got a lead, now you're able to go out there and drive down the field and score a touchdown. This changes how the other team is going to manage the game from here on out.
The Eagles for the extra point. Count it. Eagles getting set for the kickoff. He's going to be tackled right around the 21-yard line. Ravens getting ready now to start their drive. They come to the line and it's first down. Looking for an open receiver on the right. He's brought down.
Well, when you want to spy the quarterback, that's great. You might stop him from running, but look at the open people down the field. Good throw and catch by the quarterback.
First down here after the completion. And the give now to Ray Rice. And he is tackled at the 44.
What that run does, it just puts the offense in a good situation. So a good, positive run.
Here we go. Ready. Y18, go.
Looks like a false start penalty.
False start, offense. Repeat, second down. Big play now. G7. G7. Fullback get. Fullback get.
Second down now.
Gun, gun, gun. Five. Check, check, check.
It's handed to the running back. They bring him down in the middle of the field at the 50.
Well, the defensive coach is going to be upset after this play. After that long run, terrible angles, and really just a lack of hustle by the defense gives up the long run.
Now first and 10. This is a screen play all the way. And he's brought down by Ryans.
Good job getting the first down by the offense. And look at the defensive players on the sideline cheering their teammates on. Keep us on the sideline a little longer. That's what they're hoping for.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Staying with the passing game on first down. Good quarterback. Interception.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
Split backfield here.
Well, the defensive line noticed something. They're all shifting to the left.
The quarterback's calling something out. Play clock's running down. Look at the cushion they have off of these receivers.
That is just a killer. Delay of game against the offense.
Something you can control. Snapping the football before the play clock runs out. The quarterback's got to read the defense, make sure his guys are aligned, and also watch the play clock.
That flag gives them a new set of downs. The quarterback has his team's attention here. Snap back to the quarterback. Out of the gun. Brent Selleck makes the catch.
When you play zone in the NFL, what you're trying to do is make the quarterback hold the football just for a half a second longer, and you hope the pass rush can get there. They don't that time. That's why he got the completion.
That was a nice reception, but not enough for the first down. Second down coming up. The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. We've hit the 2-minute warning here in the first half. Offense lines up here.
Hey, let's go. Base 24. Gun. Base 24. Hey, let's go.
The formation here, shotgun. Looking for a receiver on the left side here. He caught it. And here he goes. In the books. Touchdown.
Well, that was a long throw and catch by the quarterback and receiver, but that was absolutely awful coverage by the defense. They were out of position, and they give up the long touchdown throw.
Makes the PAT. They want the football back as they line up now in an onside kick formation. That kick came right at him, and it looks like the receiving team has recovered. Baltimore Ravens come onto the field for their next series. Quarters formation here for the defense. To the ground here.
Good coaching on the defensive side. Everybody stays at home. They stay in their gap, and they hold that run to a short gain.
This is not what you would call airtight coverage at the snap of this ball. Quick drop back. The defense had that one covered.
Well, the protection was bad. Quarterback didn't have the time. He's off balance. and he throws the incompletion.
Inside, inside. Hey, quick, 32. Get him blocked now, get him blocked.
Third down following the incompletion.
Into the open flat.
And he's knocked out of bounds.
Well, anytime you're in the red zone, you want to punch it in and get that touchdown. If they do that, look, they're still going to be behind, but it gives them confidence moving forward.
We got close left, baby. Close left. Let's go. Left. Come on now, y'all. Come on, baby.
The offense ready to take advantage of this golden opportunity from the red zone.
Find a way to score. That's always the mantra with every team when they get in the red zone. If you punch it in here, even though you're down by more than seven, it'll give you confidence for the rest of the game. Boy, they saw something on the offense. It caught their attention. Look at the defensive line. Ball shifting to the right.
Oh, wow, another couple inches, and that would have been 6 points for the offense, but he just falls short.
Looks like they're in press coverage here. First down here.
Go, 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 go.
They hand it off to him again. And he's in for the touchdown.
That's a nice touchdown there. And you're chipping away at that lead. Try to get into the minds of the opponent. Will they get tight? Do you hear the word choke? Yeah, I think they could be choking over there on the other side. Look out.
Well, this works out about 40% of the time if you look back on history, and they'll go for that two-point conversion.
Defense is crowding the line of scrimmage. They're trying to confuse the quarterback.
Challenging the... And so they convert it here on the two-point try. They line up here for the onside kick. They want that football back. The onside kick executed to near perfection, and it looks like the kicking team has it. The defense comes out in the nickel. First down and 10. Handoff to Ray Rice. That picks up 7.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
Nickel formation here for the defense. Up the middle. That timeout by the offense. Offense lines up here. Third down and 1. Looking to the right side and throwing. He's going to be tackled right around the 24-yard line.
Good job that time by the quarterback. Man-to-man coverage down the field. When you see it, you've got to be accurate with the football. He was that time, and that's why we got the completion.
To the long game, let's see what they do here. They'll go shotgun here. Working that left side. Gets a hand on that one to knock it away.
Got to give the secondary credit. In this passing league now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there and another incomplete pass.
This will be a 41-yard field goal try. No doubt about it. Put 3 on the board.
Wonderful kick that time by the kicker. He showed that leg strength, driving that football, getting that long field goal. I love it when they say about quarterbacks, it's not about arm strength. Bull. And the same thing can be said about kickers. I want a guy that can make them and kick them far.
They're not going to risk the big return, so here's the squib kick. We'll go ground.
brought down at the 30-yard line.
The first half is over, and we'll be back with our first half analysis in just a moment.
We're back here now in this one, where the Eagles lead by 11.
All right, Phil, first half's in the books. Give us a little analysis of that first half. It looks like the onside kick's going to pay off here. Kicking team appears to have the ball.
Well, nothing like going in at halftime with the lead. It just makes you feel good. It makes you think all that week's preparation and hard work, we were right in what we were trying to do. So the big thing is in going in at halftime, rest up, be determined, try to come out in the second half and act like you're behind. If you can do that, you can hold on to that lead and go on and win the game.
Great starting position here for the offense. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
What a catch.
What a wonderful route by the wide receiver. Terrific throw by the quarterback, and he catches it. And it's a long game, but just short of the end zone. Nice play by the offense.
Nickel formation for the defense here.
The quarterback.
Count it. Touchdown.
All you need is a small window down near the goal line when you're hooking up with a tight end. That time the window was small. The tight end did an excellent job keeping the defender on his back, and he gets the touchdown.
They're going to bypass the point after and try to pick up a two-point conversion.
Look out here. They're going to blitz. They're all packing the line of scrimmage.
Looking for an open. So from 2 yards out, they get it across and secure 2 extra points. The kicking team now getting set here for what looks like an onside kick. It looks like they've recovered the onside kick. The Eagles ready to take over the football.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Ball's thrown incomplete. Great coverage there by the defense.
They call that the moment of truth. It's a beautiful throw down the field, but the defensive back, he waits until it's time to make that jump. He defends the pass. What a good job by the defensive back.
Here, a split backfield. From the gun. He's looking to go down the field here. Kerry Williams has the pick.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
They bring in an extra defensive back. Drop back, shotgun formation. Throwing now to his left. No room to complete that one.
What a good job by the defensive back that time. That ball was thrown beautifully down the field. High arcing throw, but the defensive back in great position knocks it down.
Second down. Rice. Man, a run right up the middle.
When you have defensive ends that like to go up the field and they think they're going to get to the quarterback, you know what you do to those kind of defensive ends? You run draw plays and screens underneath them. Take advantage of the fact that they're not reading their keys.
Flacco flings it way down the field. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
There's just so few quarterbacks who know how to throw it high and far anymore. Nice job that time by the quarterback. That throw was right on the money.
Let's see how they back up the big play here.
And the give now to Ray Rice.
Anytime you get in the red zone, you want to punch it in there and get 7 points. They're being dominated today. They're down more than seven. But don't worry about it. Score here and just keep playing.
The defense comes out in the nickel. Second down and five. Looks to his left.
Ball is batted down. Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good positions. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
Play number six coming up on this drive. Third down and five. Trying to work that left side.
Game's about three.
Jim, the coaches tell us the same thing every week about defenses. Can we hold them to field goal tries and not give up the touchdowns? Here we are. They got more than a seven-point lead. Can you hold them to a field goal try? Well, we'll find out.
He'll fire it out to the left.
Failed to pick up the first down, and they'll give the ball back to the other side.
This is what they call managing the game. The head coach decides to go for it on fourth down, and you just got to expect either way that you're going to make it, or if you don't make it, what are you going to do?
And let's go, base 24.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's giving to the receiver outside.
Challenging the defenders to the right side. Reaches in, and that pass is incomplete.
That's what you have to do as a defensive back. You got to wait to the last second. Wait till the receiver uses his hands, and once they go up, put your hand in between them and knock that football down. What a play.
Second and 10. And he wants to throw it across the middle. That's a touchdown.
Never be satisfied in the NFL. Players are just too good. So when you get a chance to score, even though you're leading, take advantage of it. Awesome job by the coordinator on those play calls.
The Eagles for the extra point.
The point after try is in the books. And following the extra point, the Eagles lead by 26.
They're lining up here for the onside kick.
Kick is turned away, and the receiving team has it. First down, offense readying for the snap. It's a throw all the way. Interception. He stacked up at that point.
What a terrible job by the quarterback. Nobody's open, tries to force the pass, and look, what's it turn into? An interception.
Split backfield here. First and 10. Looking to the right side and throwing. The defense doubled up on that one.
Not much you can say about that incompletion. The receiver was open. The quarterback just made a bad throw. Good decision, but a terrible throw.
Play. Hey, let's go. Roll, roll. The defense comes out on the dime. Second down and 10. He'll fire it out to the left. A takeaway. They pounce on him there.
That interception is strictly on the quarterback. When you make bad decisions, I don't care how good you can throw the football. The results, usually it's going to turn into an interception.
First down on the way. Handoff to Ray Rice. And he's brought down right at the 42.
Good job by the running back that time. Breaking tackles, finding the open hole, and picking up those extra yards.
First down coming up. Safety valve time. He's going to be tackled right around the 42-yard line. Quickly to the line. That pass play wasn't good for much. So now it's second down and 9. The quarterback will hand it off. Following the run, it's now 3rd and 7. Back to the ground. There's the tackle, but still, it's enough for the first down.
Nice job that time getting that extra yard and getting that first down. This offense methodically just marching down the field.
First and 10. Screen pass. Spinning out of trouble. Here comes the training staff as we've got a player down on the field.
Well, that looks like an upper body injury, Jim. I think we both can tell that. And now the question is, how bad is it? You just never know.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. Second down, 3 to go. Running to his right, he steps out.
This offense, they are methodical, aren't they? Kind of boring to watch. First down, first down, first down.
We've got an update on the earlier injury, and we're hearing now he will return to the field. So thankfully, the injury was not all that serious.
Yeah, it's good news to hear, isn't it? I mean, for his family, his friends, and of course, most importantly, right now, for the football team, they need him back out there.
The offense heads to the line for the 7th play of the drive. Now 1st and 10. And he's going to be brought down.
Outside linebackers who can get to the quarterback, they are a rare breed in the NFL because it takes talent, size, speed, everything to do it as a linebacker. And we saw it that time on display.
Black 35. Black 35. Half, half, half.
Go. This is a 5-step drop back. Torrey Smith with the catch. He's brought down at the 23-yard line, wasting little time.
Well, it was man-to-man coverage. Bad job by the defense. The defensive back so slow, no chance of keeping up with the wide receiver.
3rd and 4. The tackle is made short of the first, and that'll bring up 4th down. This drive now about to reach the 10th play of the series. Steps back to throw, trying to work the middle of the field. Gains 17.
Well, even though they're down more than 7 here, the offense down the red zone, it'll be good for them for the rest of this game. Their confidence for the offensive coach if they can punch this in for the touchdown.
Eyeing that left side. Oh, we've got an injured player on the field.
Well, that's a good sight for all the fans to see. He gets up and walks off the field, and I think he's going to be okay. He's just going to need a couple minutes to catch his breath, and we'll see him back on the field, it looks like, shortly.
This will be the offense's 12th play of the drive. They feed the running back. He's in for the touchdown.
That's a good touchdown by the offense there. And, you know, and what it's done, it's gotten this game closer. Gives them confidence, and confidence is a dangerous thing. We'll see if they can keep moving forward after this.
Ravens getting set for the extra point. Add the extra point. The kick is good. They're lining up for the onside kick. They want to get the ball back. There's a flag right there.
Illegal touching.
The onside kick is not legal until the football travels 10 yards. Eagles come onto the field now for this next series.
Hey, let's go!
They face first down. LeSean McCoy takes the handoff. Picks up maybe three. No huddle time. They went with the ground game on first down, bringing up second. The throw to the left. Brings it into his body. And it's Ed Reed who makes the tackle.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down. Keep those chains moving. Give yourself three more opportunities.
Here's the first snap after the big play. And now on first down, they'll go back to the air. Makes end zone bound, and he's got the touchdown.
Keep being aggressive on the offensive side. That's what they did that time. That's why they scored. Even though they had a big lead, they're not satisfied. They kept going after it.
He made it. And after the extra point, the Eagles lead by 26. The Ravens' return team is ready. That's a touchback. The ball will be spotted at the 20. The Baltimore Ravens get ready to start their drive. First down here.
Here we go.
Press coverage all the way. Play action. Quarterback has it on his hip. And now looking to throw. He's going deep. And the throw, it's incomplete.
This can be the difference in the game. When you get a chance for a big play on the long go route on the outside, the quarterback has got to hit it. That time, he didn't even get close.
Second down after the incompletion.
Right 20. Go.
Quarterback drops back, play action. Running for his life. Pushes aside one tackler. Runs out of bounds.
A ball carry, gain of 7.
Quarterback coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. He'll throw it over the middle.
I hated it when I was a quarterback. There's a wide open receiver down the field. You throw it, and wow, a defensive lineman sticks up one of those big hands and knocks it down.
This decision, they're not going to punt it. They're going to try to pick up the first down. Quarterback dropping back, looking to get the feet planted. And the tackle is made right around the 39-yard line.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
The defense comes out of the nickel.
Check, check, check.
They're going back up top. Looking for a receiver on the left side here. Dominique Rodgers-Cromartie makes that pickoff. Shrugs off the first hit. They've got him down there.
I have to say, that's just a terrible decision by the quarterback there. He's got to know when you're in a situation like this, you just cannot make that type of pass.
Look at the safety here, moving up at the last moment. First down and 10. Looking down the field. Great coverage there on that pass attempt.
I think that's the hardest pass a defensive back has to defend. The long throws down the field. You have to wait till the last second to make your play. That time the defensive back did it. What a play.
Defense respecting the deep ball, playing way off the receivers. Second and 10. Looking across the middle, under fire on that throw.
Nice job that time by the defense. Pressure on the quarterback. He does not have time to find an open guy, and it results in an incompletion.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one.
Hey, let's go. Wait,
Eagle.
Let's go.
Third and 10. Working that left side. Two defenders there defending. Incomplete.
Well, the best thing you can say on the offensive side that time is the quarterback got rid of the football. Terrible protection. Nowhere to throw it. Just throw it away.
How about this? They're trying to pick up the first down on fourth down, forgetting the punt. Throwing now to his left on the spot. Brought down at the 41-yard line.
What a job by the quarterback.